Police are still investigating another deadly shooting, this one also happening overnight on the west side, though. Just before 1 o'clock this morning, officers were called out to 10th Street and Tibbs Avenue. In a parking lot outside of a business there, they found a man dead of a gunshot wound. Investigators say they were running into language barrier issues as they started collecting evidence. So right now, they do not have any suspect information. We'll keep you updated.